My name is Lawrence Lamont. I'm a filmmaker, I'm a screenwriter, I'm a world builder. Braindance is about financial empowerment. You know, it's a positive spin on making money and doing what you want with your money in a smart way. I think the song is positive in a way that it makes you want to save your money and makes you want to invest. And it's fun. I wasn't really taught much, honestly, about financial literacy at all. I think in a lot of households, minorities, especially with blacks, that's one thing that we aren't taught how to invest our money. We aren't taught how to make our money grow. It's something that you don't really know. But as I've gotten older, I've learned this. But I think it's important for videos like this and projects like this to shine light on millennials and just young people in general to show that you can invest, you can save, and there is no ceiling to what you can do with your finances. Okay.